So, what do we do now?
Yeah, we've reached the very top. There's nowhere else for us to go.
You're right, yeah. Hey, Kai, we did what you said. We came to the top floor. Tell us, what do we do now? Kai?
She's muttering something.
Do you think she's stalling because she doesn't have a plan?
No, that's impossible. Kai, please, tell us where we're supposed to go, what we need to do.
This isn't good.
Looks like a no-go, huh?
So this was nothing but a waste of time.
Don't you think it's a bit too early to say that?
It looks exactly the same as last time. There's nothing here, not the slightest sign of the Tower Fantasy. Where are we supposed to go? It's a dead end.
Hey, guys, just take it easy.
You promised me in Meskia, remember? That you'd give up if we didn't find anything.
Hold on. We just got here.
Did you forget we're on the run? If we don't get out of here right now, they'll catch us.
Look, I'm only asking you to wait a little bit longer. Why do you always have to get so mad, huh?
Hey, I'm not the one who's mad here, all right? Now I remember why Neeba fired you after just one day on the job. Jeez, you are completely useless.
What does that have to do with anything?
Excuse me, but didn't I just tell you both that you should calm down and relax?
You know what? I'm sick and tired of you always bringing up the fact that I got fired when I've clearly proven myself as a worthy climber.
Oh, don't be so sensitive.
Summon it on their own, right?
So it seems. It's impressive. And what a truly remarkable size. That's the biggest monster I've ever seen.
Well, 6 months ago, in its complete form, it must have been quite a sight.
So should we make a move now?
Not just yet. No, they seem willing enough to fight, don't they? We'll stay right where we are.
We're cooling our heels. Right?
Well, until the key appears, this very well could be our last chance to relax a bit.
Excuse me! We're actually going to try and defeat that scary monster on our own, are we, guys?
Correct. You're right on the money.
That is insane!
No, it's really not. His protective barrier is gone, which means that he's weak. Taking this guy down isn't going to be a problem for us.
The problem is after. Are we really going to go off?
Don't let your guard down. I'll go head on. Utu on the right. Vegeta to the left. Everyone else support from the back. Got it?
Yeah.
Good.
Now go!
I'm short on hands after Sininura gone to the top. And besides, I'll need the special guard unit to supervise the old city.
Yes.
You're unsatisfied.
No, but to be honest about it, I did expect to be punished.
Please don't put me on the same level as Marth. That man tried to murder His Majesty, you know. And I am not like him. I only want His Majesty to remain in good health. You see, he is an indispensable part of this kingdom, and without him, much would be lost.
A part? How disrespectful.
You misunderstand me. All people, important or not, are parts created by heaven.
That seat belonged to Her Majesty, the Queen. From generation to generation, the many priestesses of Ishtar have come here to study the wisdom of the goddess.
Lady Kai studied here?
Indeed. Together with His Majesty King Gilgamesh.
I have heard that this abbey turns out an exceptionally large number of oracles. I believe that a young girl named Kaya came from this place as well.
I was able to buy some time.
Kai.
My power has returned. So now.
As you can see.
I can take any form that I want. Isn't that fun?
Well, I...
However, I can't become an old woman. Because I never age that far.
Oh. That's okay, really.
You don't seem amused, Joe.
Sorry.
Well, that's too bad. There's a saying, slow and steady wins the race. Once you win, dance. Where there is light, there is always dance. These are the teachings of Ishtar.
Sorry, I have no idea what that's supposed to mean. And wait, are you really the legendary priestess, the wife of Gilgamesh?
Of course I am. I'm the one and only genuine queen and wife of His Majesty.
But I don't understand. I heard that Her Majesty died many years ago.
Yes, it's true that my physical body has long since been destroyed. But as you can see, my soul is still alive.
Wait a second, are you really a ghost?
Well, I don't believe that I've died yet. But let's just go with that. It's easier that way.
Okay, I still have no idea what's going on. That's weird. I feel like I was doing something important just now.
Well, perhaps you were. But I have something very important to tell you. Awakened from the spiritual realm and brought once again into the living world with a new purpose. To assist you, the seal breaker, in finally reaching the very top of the tower. Although, at the time I was not able to help you, unfortunately.
I don't get it. What do you mean?
You see, Jill, I didn't want to take you to the Tower of Fantasy. Lady Ishara did not desire it either.
Ishara?
Yes, the girl you call Kaya. The only person in this world who has mine and Gil's blood flowing through them.
Wait, Kaya's royalty?
Due to the effects of the tower's silence, I lost my power temporarily and became weak. In order to survive, I had to change form. It took me almost a year and a half, but I finally found you.
Then can you tell me something, please?
Of course.
Kaya, why did she go there with Neeba?
Babylon and Sumar had formerly been enemies. But these two kingdoms were forced to unite and work together. They formed the Kingdom of Uruk, all in the name of the hero Gilgamesh, His Royal Highness. We must protect that name, that life, for all time.
Are you suggesting that His Highness is immortal? Many people are suspicious. His Majesty has lived over 100 years without weakening. Attacks from an assassin didn't kill him either. Is he really an ordinary human being?
Do you wish to know?
Yes.
It's exactly what you suspect it is. The king will not die, by methods of the mortal realm, that is.
So she left on a journey. That unfortunate soul, Lady Ishara.
So you're telling me that Kaya is of royal blood?
Lady Ishara will not return alive from the journey she's embarked on. She will fall of her own will and sacrifice herself if her enemies do not destroy her first.
So what are Kaya's true intentions?
I fear that she left on this terrible journey for one reason and one reason alone. She plans to slay His Majesty Gilgamesh.
His Majesty? That is completely absurd. Lady Kaya was headed for the top of the tower. His Majesty Gilgamesh is safe in his palace here on the ground.
Years ago, after Gil defeated the evil god Druaga, Druaga placed a curse on him. The curse of immortality.
What?
He's not allowed to die of old age. He will live on forever, as the ruler of this great kingdom.
Wow, that sounds hard.
Yes, very. After many wars and rebellions, disasters and famine, after all these years, the man is tired. Longs for peace. After being betrayed by those he trusted and losing his beloved sons. The greatest warrior and most loved leader of this world had now reached his limit. All the light in his heart turned to a terrible darkness and cast a looming shadow tormenting him from within.
Oh, gods, bless our great king. His Majesty, loved by his people for being a fair ruler. Gilgamesh, the mighty warrior, I am sure, is in his palace right now.
Of course he is.
You, however, there is more to His Majesty than you know.
You see, of the man Gilgamesh, there are two. One is in Meskia, and the other?
The other Gil. He lies beyond. In the Tower of Fantasy, on the top floor.
Yes, it will be soon. So you're saying both of them are real?
Yes. Defeating the Shadow Guild will eliminate the curse and bring the man peace. He will be released from his immortal body and finally pass on to eternity.
Huh. So then Kaya's objective is to...
Yes, to help him get there. The Shadow grows stronger with every passing day. And eventually Gilgamesh will degrade into a complete tyrant. To prevent that, she must... She has no choice.
So that's what it was. Yeah, but...
But what?
Why didn't Kaya tell me about something as important as this? We were friends. I could have helped her.
You will learn the reason very soon. I have one last thing to tell you, Jill. Once you enter the Tower of Fantasy, there's no way for you to return home. You won't be able to come back alive. So if you decide to turn back now, no one would blame you.
Wait, no, please don't go.
The choice is yours. You aren't obligated.
Please, there's still more I want to know.
I'm so sorry. I can't see.
Wait, what's Neva's reason? And what do you mean I can't return? Tell me!
Don't worry, Jill. We'll take care of it somehow.
No, wait! Should we do something?
What's going on here?
Hey, don't look at me. I don't know.
I'm sorry!
Suffice it to say, those knights weren't the only ones after the girl.
Who are you?
Remika, child of Balalaya, one who seeks the resurgence of the great Sumar Empire.
Sumar? Wait a minute.
It's Sumar. Only a fool would attempt to fight the Council of Babylon.
The girl will be required once we reach the top. I'll be taking her back now.
Hold it!
That's right. I wouldn't do that if I were you. Unless, of course, you'd like to watch your friend die. Well then, bye-bye for now.
Damn it.
Come on, let's get him.
Wait!
What is it?
They'll get away if we keep wasting time.
Jill!
I remember her words. If this ends up being a one-way ticket.
Jill, if everything after this was like a one-way ticket and you knew you could never go home again.
I see. That's my Kaya. If we go up, we won't come back alive.
What?
We can't come back. That's what Kai told me.
What are you babbling on about?
You're sure about this?
Yeah, but regardless, I'm going.
I see. All right, then. I'm coming with you. Really? And what about you, Otu?
I'm going. Neba and I have unfinished business. And I'm worried about Kai. And besides, it would leave a bad taste in my mouth if we abandoned Hanero to those ruffians up there.
Oh, come on, Jill. Cut out the tragedy act. Listening to that Gremica spiel, it was the same as Neva. The way they talked, it didn't sound like we wouldn't be able to return.
I hope so.
Hey, we'll figure it out, guys. Let's go!
Damn it! You fools, they got away again!
Well, what should we do now?
What else? Follow them!
That's dangerous. To be honest, that's probably more dangerous than anything you've ever seen before.
So you're scared?
Yes. If you insist on going, I'd like to leave my attendant here. This doesn't concern her.
Mr. Melt!
Hold it. Your attendant comes with me, as do you all. Battalion, advance!
Yes, sir!
Show no fear, men!